Now again on page number 62 and part number 2 of video number 57, here Lonsillo says, turn up on your right hand at the next turning. Go to your right at the next turning. But at the next turning, miss bend here. Turn to your left. Mary, at the very next turning, turn off no hand, but turn down indirectly to the Jew's house. Okay, I swear by blessed Mary, I say at the very next turning, turn to nowhere, but turn down towards the Jew's house. Now here Lonsillo is playing with his own father Gobbo. Lonsillo has seen his father coming near to him, finding for Shylock's house. Instead of telling him or greeting his father, he tries to play confusions with his father. He knows his father is a sand blind person, means more than half blind. And so, as he has not recognized his own son, Lonsillo is playing with him, and he has shown him such a circuitous route for Jew's house. Gobbo, by God's sanctities, by God's saints, it will be hard way to hit. Gobbo says, this, the route, the way you have told me, is difficult to be followed. Can you tell me whether one Lonsillo that dwells with him or not? Okay, could you tell me whether Lonsillo who lives with the Jew lives with him or not? Lonsillo, talk you of young master Lonsillo. Lonsillo is a servant, and he's telling his father, talk you of young master. He is not a servant, young master Lonsillo. Aside, mark me now, I will raise the water. And then he turns aside, he says, I will bring tears in my father's eyes. Mark me now, now will I raise the waters. Talk you of young master Lonsillo. No master, sir, but a poor man's son. He is not a master, but a poor man's son. His father, though I say it, is an honest, exceeding poor man, and God be thanked, well to live. He says, do not call him master. Sir, he is the son of a poor man. He is the son of a poor man. His father, although I say it myself, is an honest man. In spite of being poor, thank God, he leads a good life. Lonsillo, well, let his father be what we will. We talk of young master Lonsillo. He is calling himself a young master than a servant. Gobbo, your worshipped friend and Lonsillo, sir. Gobbo, yes, sir, your young friend. Lonsillo, but I pray you ergo, old man ergo, I beseech, I request you talk of your young master Lonsillo. I ask you, therefore, old gentleman, ergo, are you referring to the young master Lonsillo? Children, here, what do we come to know? Lonsillo is playing with his own father. His father is a sand blind. He could not recognize his own son, so he plays with him. Firstly, he tells him a circuitous route to the Shylock's house. Secondly, he tells him that he troubles him by telling him that he is not a servant but actually a young master. Now, Gobbo of Lonsillo, aren't please your mastership? Yes, to Lonsillo, if you please, sir. Lonsillo, ergo, master Lonsillo, talk not of master Lonsillo. Father, for the young gentleman's, according to the fates and destinies, such odd sayings, such sisters three, and such branches of learning is indeed deceased, as you would say in plain terms, gone to heaven. Lonsillo tells his father that his son, Miss Lonsillo, is dead and has gone to heaven. See, therefore, you are referring to the master Lonsillo. Father, for the young this for the young gentleman according to fate and destiny. According to his fate and destiny or such things or such odd saying sisters three and such branches of ancient learning is indeed deceased, means dead. Or as you would say in plain term, he has gone to heaven. Now, Launcelot is troubling his father by telling him that his son is dead. Gobbo, marry, God forbid. The boy was a very staff of my age, my very prop. By the Virgin Mary, may God forbid this to happen. Okay, God forbid. May God forbid this to happen. May God don't let this to happen. The boy was the only support of my age, my only support, prop. Launcelot, do I look like a curjal or a hovel post? Now Launcelot talks to himself, do I really look like a staff, a support, a post, supporting shed? Do you know me, father? Alack the day, I know you not, young gentleman, but I pray you tell me, is my boy, God rest his soul, alive or dead? How painful will it be for a father when he comes to know that his son is dead? Okay, so he says, when Gobbo says that the boy was, Launcelot was the only support of his old age, Launcelot talks to himself, if he looks like a staff or a post supporting a shed, a staff or a prop or support, don't you recognize my father? Alas, alack the day, I do not know you, young gentleman, but I pray, tell me whether my son is dead or alive. Do you not know me, father? Now Launcelot tries to tell him that he is his own son. Gobbo, alack, sir, I am sand blind. I know you not. I don't recognize you. Launcelot, nay, indeed, if you had your eyes, you might fail of the knowing me. If you had your eyes, you would not have recognized me, because only a good father recognizes his son. Nay, indeed, no, indeed, even if you have your eyesight was good, you might not recognize me. For if it is a wise father who recognizes his own child,